driving me around was an older dude, an old hipster with a weathered voice, kind of like Lou Reed's.